Hi, it's Dr. Bunny, and I want to talk about cinnamon today. Do you know that cinnamon is one of the oldest spices known to man, and it is very effective in working with some issues like fungal infections, diabetes, and Alzheimer's? But you know, 1/4 to 1 teaspoon of cinnamon a day, you can sprinkle it on your oatmeal or have it, you know, in your food. 1/4 to 1 teaspoon will raise your metabolism 20-fold. That's amazing. This is Dr. Bunny. Thanks for stopping by.